Hey guys, what's up? Lord Michiru again, here, your Lord of Video Games. And we're picking up right where we left off. We left off here?
Yes.
Yes, we left off here. We were going to go to Nord to finish the missions. Anyway, let's head up to the bridge. Let's do this without wasting any time. Though I do need to get my CP back, so
I gotta have a weapon. I'm getting quicker. So
I'm gonna go get my CP, and I'll come back with you guys. Never mind, I don't get CP for resting here. So let's head upward to the bridge and head to Nord. Toa, my little lolly. Hello there, you cute little thing. She looks adorable. Let's see. I want to take out him.
To go.
Oh god, that scared me. I wasn't expecting that. I'm like, who the fuck is talking to me? We've gone everywhere right now, so let's head to the ancient port. We're gonna explore what we haven't explored of Nord, so yeah. Let's see if there's anything new here. I said shop. Yes, there is something. Yeah, let's buy that. Anything else? No. Everything that gives a lot of defense. But doesn't give mostly ADF. Okay, now, let's see. I'm gonna talk to everyone and see if I get something new, and I'll catch you guys in a bit. Well, I'll show you anything that's important. Oh? Sweet. We get this recipe from Shida. And the last person. So now where do we have to go? Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Cabin. Nobody else has anything useful or good or even funny to say or worth showing. So let's head over here. Oh, this is grandfather? I mean, I should have brought her along. Whatever. Oh. let's go there, I guess. Did I just kind of whistle? Lara looks so small here. I don't know why. Like, the characters look small here. I don't know if...
My turn.
Let's move!
Okay!
See?
Leave this to me!
Tiny. I don't know. I don't know if it's just my imagination or these poles needed to be that big. Holy.
Okay, awkward! So...
Oh, wait. I can just do this.
Let's get going!
Faster. I forgot that. We have a fight now. Oh, hello, you guys. You're not important. Find that monster, though. It might be a cryptid. Let's see, where is it? It's right over there. Let's fight this monster. Then let's go to the ancient quarry and see what comes from there. Oh boy. Hello there, Goro. With sword and mech. Let's do this.
This one looks like a toughie. Perfect.
Yeah, apparently. Of course, you're
too
not
slow.
Able to hit.
Let's move!
I mean, I can overdub Sarah, but... The last chest with three more? I don't know.
Here goes!
Overdrive!
Oh, let's scan it.
Yeah.
Should have scanned it after.
Leave it to me. Now's our chance.
Got you.
Why did I use that? I could have used just use.
Here I go. Ha! Now, destruct your Sarah.
Holy shit. Can I... Oh, yeah, I can overdrive with Sarah, but I cannot overdrive with Laura.
Here goes.
I'll take it.
Overdrive!
Call her instructor. She's like, okay, Sarah.
Onward! Shatter! Now's our chance!
Got you!
Oh, please!
It sure is a lot
Let's
easier
move.
Now.
My turn.
My turn.
Laura needs a heal. Power. Okay.
I'll handle it.
Wait, why does Laura not attack? Jeez. Why is she so slow? Why are you all the way over there?
Here I go.
My turn.
That would be helpful now.
Let's move.
Three turns.
Leave it to me.
Strength and speed. Let's use it, I guess.
I'm bringing the thunder now.
Leave this to me.
What is this?
Shatter! They're off guard.
Gotcha.
I mean, that should have canceled it.
Oh,
let me see if this should.
Now!
An opening!
Yeah, it did.
I'll handle
perfect.
It.
Perfect. Now you're here.
Here I go.
So here you go.
Everybody.
Oh, please. Oh.
Here I go!
This is the last turn for him. So I guess I should do that now.
Gather on my blade!
Strike!
He looks badass like that. And with that hair. Yeah. I knew it. That was the last turn.
Okay!
Okay, I should probably heal. So it should be an art.
Here goes.
Okay.
Got it. Hey, Sarah.
You got
it. You have my things.
Let's see if those don't
work.
I just had to spam it and see if it dies right now.
You'll be dead.
What's that?
He's not gonna die. Oh yeah, he is. What a waste.
Behold the light of the Arcade School!
That is a waste. For 800.
Radiant Wolf! We should keep going.
I feel like lore is so weak. Somehow, I don't know. Jeez, Gaius, you're super weak. That's not good. It's bird though. Oh boy. Huh? Oh? Fall back, excuse you? Seriously? Holy shit. That was badass. Holy shit, this guy's a beast. The good thing about being in a bed is that you can take a lot of different positions while recording. The bad thing is, you're not sitting in a comfy chair. So your back kind of suffers for being hunched over. If General Aurelia is not fought in this game, I think she's gonna be fought in the third installment, because there is gonna be a third installment for the PS4, which I need to get to work to buy a PS4. Holy, that's a lot of sebum mass. Not got updated. Oh, okay. No. Rex. Oh, okay. Year 2, class 3, 4, and 5. Emily and Nicholas. Which was Teresa was the one of the fencing club, right? Or not? I'll check after this, I forgot. The little lolly.
Listen, I've got good news and bad news.
Bad news first,
first
please.
The good. We've
or
actually
not.
Worked out the location of one of Class 7's relatives.
Relatives? Whose?
Yeah, but that's where the bad news comes in.
Of course.
Anyway, can you come back to the Courageous as soon as you can? Please.
Sure.
It's important.
Okay. But first I'll explore Nord. I mean, it couldn't be Gaius. It couldn't be anyone from here. Anyone that I have right here in my party now. It couldn't be Eustace. So it's either Alyssa, or Elliot, right? Oh, I was gonna say where Theresa Lacrosse Club. Really? I don't remember. Anyway, I'm gonna explore a little bit, and I'll see you guys if I find something interesting. I found a fishing spot. So let's fish here, and see what we find. Anyway, we're just gonna go to the quarry, and see if we find something. If not in the quarry, maybe in the north ones? Or the settlement area? But first the quarry, because it's close. It's right here. So, nothing new? Oh, I like this. This gives me 2U materials every time I catch it, or some setup, I think. Jesus, stops changing. And this is... What do you give me? Set mass. Okay, I'll take it. That's a really good fish to catch. U materials or step of mass, that's good. 10 step of mass, that's about 200. Oh, this little stupid lobster that gives fire step of. Anyway, now I'll see you guys
in the
quarry.
Not what I had in mind.
Oh, you're the girl from the art club. Jeez. Oh boy. What condition? Of course. Of course we should. Oh, we're recruiting people. What exploration does. So let's get this over with. Let's go in here and check. Let me heal Laura. Like, I don't know why she's so squishy. There we go. I wish I could have Princess Alphen's Master Quartz. Fuck, Pandora. I want to put it on Emma. Like in the first game we played. Emma with Pandora, holy shit. A force to be reckoned with. Can I warp to the... No, I can't use the crit, just... Can I swap out Gaius for anyone now? Let's see. No. Fuck it, I'll swap you. I just like uses right now because of the buff. In case we need it down here. Return to relation and change the party. Okay. Oh, okay, I thought it was gonna swap me. Oh my.
My turn! Onward!
I just. I don't know. Like, I feel. Speed. ATS. And. Attack would be a good stat to have, because I have no idea what I'll find in here. Holy shit, you're huge. That's what he's. What she said. Turn around. There you go. go. Thank you.
Advantage is ours. Let's finish him.
A lot.
My turn.
Let's get this over with. Here I go. Very quickly.
Second form. Damn!
Oh, of course I missed one.
Now's our chance!
An opening!
Leave it to me!
Onward! Fly! They're off guard!
Got you!
I'll handle it. Now!
Damn it.
You're mine! My turn!
The instructor hurt.
My turn.
And now he killed
my turn. Yeah. They're off guard. Go for it. Our fighting was in perfect sync.
When I could keep up, at least.
Ooh, this gives a lot of EXP.
Great.
Not bad.
Defense Dead. Should be higher. But I need something that gives ADF as well as defense. V, you're really squishy. And you worry me. Okay, that's the way we need to go, so let's go downward. And there's a trial chest over here. Right.
I think
we have the right for this. If not, I have to go out and change the party. Oh fuck. Stop hitting corners. Scan you and kill you.
Advantage is ours. Let's finish
two people to scan. Okay.
My turn.
Okay. Battle scope. I thought it said Diglett for a moment. I'm like, what?
Here I go.
And now the little spiders.
My turn.
Cut! Hey, we
leave this to me.
Oh, you're gonna attack the spider.
My turn.
Well, might as well kill one.
Let's move.
Yeah, spider, get it over with. Okay.
Leave it to me.
I fear there's gonna be a boss,
I'll handle
so
it.
Let me just
run
my CD
up. Leave this to me.
I don't know which
my turn.
Of everyone is gonna be the trial director.
Now's our chance.
An opening. My turn.
Oh boy, this is gonna hurt.
Predictable.
Oh.
We should keep going.
Hey guys, level up.
No complaints here.
Let's see what this trial chest is about. Let's save before anything. And see what's in store for us here. Get Emma, Eustace, Fee, and Guys. Oh boy. Let me go outside and change that. I'll be right back, guys. So let's do this.
We'll have to fight our way through. I'll handle it.
Those are pretty huge.
Ha!
Very well.
Okay, so let's use this, I guess. How this works out. Oh yeah.
Too slow. Too slow.
Oh, they patient. See how much. Oh my god, that annihilated them.
It's my turn.
Okay, this shouldn't be that bad. This is pretty bad, like that.
Your end is sure.
Go, Saber!
Now I kill those two, right? Ooh, one left. He's gonna hit two times.
Slow.
But Fee can counter him. Oh, two
it's
of them
my
are
turn.
Left. Don't die fast.
Okay.
2000. Oh.
Now.
Okay. Well, that's it.
I'll pick you up.
That wasn't so hard, I guess. They hit hard though. There were quite a bit of them. That's the only problem I see.
Look at us, V! We did it!
Yeah, we weren't half bad.
Level up for Fee and for Gaius. Wait, Gaius level up? Voice Breaker 2 and Laporte are.
I'm just getting started.
Yeah, he did.
Success.
I want my Sarah back. Is overdrive with linked with one another. Sweet. That's a lot. And of course.
Yeah!
The advantage is ours.
Okay.
Chance.
You're done. My turn.
Now, get to- Mission complete.
I've only just begun.
Okay. Wow, I missed by a mile that pot. Why do you pay attention to me? You weren't even looking at me. Not even close, jeez. I'm getting a lot of level ups, and this is only the beginning of the game. Like, I can't imagine how strong I'm gonna be at the end. Maybe level 100? Do we reach it? I hope so.
I spy with my little eye the goods.
Well, I can switch characters now, right? Yes. Let me switch out people. There we go. Anything else? Monster chest.
Oh, isn't this a pleasant surprise? There's a treasure chest here.
What do you have in store for me?
Enemy sighted. Let's take them out.
A lot of okay. Guys. I can hit almost everyone here.
Gather on my blade.
Did everyone die? Does everyone die? Except the one in the corner.
My turn.
Yep, let's hit on this one.
My turn.
I should die at a just normal attack.
I'll handle it.
Ho.
Onward.
Yep.
You still have a lot of
freaking
training
Laura.
To do.
A lot of level ups.
Success.
I'm just success. Getting started.
Gaius, I don't want to play with you, even though you're really strong. Anyone who wants to play with Gaius.
Yay.
Where is it? There it is. Offensive arts do more damage. Damage increased by 50%. Consumed EP multiply. Offensive arts inflict abnormalities. Like, that is really great. Look at this. Yeah, sure, this has... They both are gonna give the same EP max level, but this one has more... It has less ATS, but just think about it. It's gonna deal 50% more damage. It doesn't matter if it has less ATS than this. It has more health, more EP, and I believe more defenses, right? Yeah, it has more defense and more speed. So you want Pandora. This one has a lot of strength though, but less HP. Well, let's equip Pandora. Jesus. I wanted this so bad. It's Heatwave, Spark Arrow, Silverthorn, Grand Press, Hydro Cannon. Okay. So I don't need Heatwave. I can roll Flame Tongue from here and put it here. If I can find it. There we go. And now here I can put something else. Like what? I have no idea. Voicebreaker. Attack skills. Halves delay after using Mirage Arts. Do you have some Mirage Arts? I guess not, but it has 25 ATS. mean, I could give you more ATS, but, you know. Let's see. Okay, anyway, let's keep headed forward. Jesus. Spent so much time in there. 6 U materials, sweet. A lot of thoughts here. Jesus, there are a lot of thoughts here. A lot of Sepif too, and we really need the Sepif this playthrough. Let's rest up here, get our EP, HP. That means there's a boss up ahead. Which one? I have no idea. What should be? Gideon. Ooh, Gideon. What should be Gideon or the spider? We'll be stupid. Well, not stupid, we already fought the baboon in the forest. There's no way it's Gideon, though. Gideon's dead. And spider? Is it? Show me the spider? No? Yes? Okay. Of course.
This one looks like a toughie.
Perfect.
Yeah, I guess.
Okay.
You don't have much toughies, though. Hey, Sarah. Let's get up. Let's get it on.
Here goes.
Overdrive!
Eliminating targets. Now, let's get this over with.
You got
right.
It.
Leave this to me.
That's a lot of damage.
Okay.
This is what we learned. Thundering Roar EX. Let's see how much damage it does now.
Now's our chance.
He's gonna crit.
You're done. Okay.
Let's just normal attack you.
Got it. You're mine.
Same strategy.
Yeah.
Are you gonna call your allies again? Are you gonna be weaker or stronger?
Too slow.
You're attacking the wrong person.
Okay. Eliminating targets. Got it. You're mine.
You're getting destroyed.
Leave this to me.
I mean, I'm not spamming S cross because, you know, boss monsters wouldn't be that fun.
No! You're done!
Plus, I don't feel I would get AP out of beating this faster.
Oh, please! My turn!
It's a G3.
Done.
It's just gonna keep doing
my
that.
Turn. Eliminating targets.
And three more ago, so I can, you know,
you're mine.
Use my overdrive.
Too slow.
Here I go.
There Here goes. Goes.
Overdrive.
No, I'm pretty bored with this spider boss.
Now! Now, Aura!
My turn. Now's our chance!
Got you!
Oh?
My turn! Burn to ash! Fall! Now!
An opening!
Leave it to me!
45,000. I've done more than half, just without using them. I should have saved Sarah.
Let's see if you can live through this.
That's what I heard.
Behold the light of the Arcade School!
Find your slash? Sure, why not?
Radiant Wolf!
That delay, though, is messing me up.
Gather on my
and
blade.
You're dead.
Strike!
Goodbye, spider.
Okay, it's safe for now.
4.5. Vanquisher, triple kill, double kill, double teamed, overdrive, triple counter, overkill, holy. That's a lot. Where did Pandora go? Level 80. Yeah. I leveled up 8 a lot.
I did it!
Naturally.
Not
bad.
There should be something else.
Success.
I'm just getting started.
Winter Ring. Power. Yield the Hawk.
I feel stronger than ever!
Oh, good for you, Emma. But Pandora, you sure should feel stronger than ever. That's really OP on arts users. Damn, that burn. Yeah, that was the same one, right? Or not? Oh. Like your mom did? I mean, what? Taste of rock. I hope it better. She better like it. Okay, jeez. Sure. Huh? Oh. Okay. Well, let's go to her and see.